Shall we begin?
Welcome to the Winky Lux Kitten Palette. I'm still not feeling too good. Like, I was sick for a while. I showed you guys I primed my eyes with the NYX Proof It Primer. If I sound a little bit less, normal, if I don't sound normal right now, it's because I'm still feeling a little sick. My throat's still kind of messed up. I was deciding whether I even wanted to talk in this video, but this isn't gonna be like my most talking video ever. But I'm just gonna be doing my makeup, and right now I'm just using, I think the shade names on the back, I'm using the shade Duchess, which is this one right here, to set my lid. And I'm using a Rouen Langnickel Omnia 40 shader brush. This is a little bit fluffy to be like a lid shader brush for me because I have tiny lids. Just clean off my blending brush with my like color switch thing. And I'm gonna be using the color Strut, which is this one right here. The quality of this palette is awesome. Like, when I got in my BoxyCharm, I was like, I don't know what the quality is going to be. And this is a very inexpensive palette, too. I think it's like $20 or something. Which, for an eyeshadow palette, this has, it has 9 colors in it, which some palettes have more. But, like, there's palettes with less than that. There's palettes with less than 9 colors that cost a lot more than like 20 something dollars. I'm using right now, we had like a snow storm yesterday, and like it's a level 2 emergency, like leaning towards level 3, so I'm not able to really do anything. So, and I'm gonna be in the house all day, so I was like, why not film a video? I've been wanting to film a video. Yesterday I did film a video. I don't know if I'm gonna post it though, because it's really short, and like I just don't feel like it's I feel like it's boring for you guys. Like, basically it's a what's in my bag video, but my bag is like so clean right now that it's literally boring to watch a video of me showing you what's in it. Like, for my crease, I might have to pull in another color because there's no like mid-tone. Like, there's this brown, but for me this is a transition color, and it's not like the one that can really deepen up the crease. Let's see. Pull in the shade. I'm gonna pull in the shade Walnut from my Mega Pro 3, which any mid-tone brown shade would work. I don't know, I think I'm gonna do a matte eye today because I don't do matte eyes hardly ever, so I thought that I would do that. And I'm gonna use the color Cheshire. Yeah, Cheshire as a lid color. I did my makeup yesterday and I used the color Cat Eye, and this is such a pretty like copper color. I could use that color, but no, I never do matte eyes on my channel, so I'm just going to use the matte. Both the matte and shimmers in this palette are, like, great. I'm gonna put this on the lid and just like into the crease a little bit. This one here is the palette of mine. I'm just gonna go back with that brush that I used to put down the crease color.
Let's begin now.
Veil Mineral Primer as my primer, and I just put that on. I'm just giving it a few minutes to sink in, and then I'm going to move on to foundation. Okay, so I'm going to use the Infallible Total Cover Foundation from L'Oreal. Now I'm going to use the Smashbox Primer Water. And I'm going to use e.l.f. Blending Brush.
This is not a drill.
Repeat, this is not a drill.
Is that all you got?
Let's begin.
This is not a drill.
Repeat, this is not a drill.
Is that all you got?
Let's begin.